What's going on, everyone? It's Kyle here once again doing the sports, and I'm really excited because I'm doing a new sport. I'm here at San Diego State University to watch some volleyball, and today is the SDSU Invitational. It features four different teams, and we're going to watch all four teams play. Today, it's actually a two-day event, so we're going to have to watch one game each day. So today, I'm going to be watching the Cal Golden Bears as they take on the Army Black Knights, and then tomorrow, we're going to come back, and we're going to watch the host, the San Diego State Aztecs, as they take on the UC San Diego Tritons, another in-city showdown that I'm super hyped for. And I hope you guys are ready, and I hope you guys are excited, because I'm super excited to be here doing a new sport. Let's go inside the gym, and I'll see you guys there. Let's go! Inside Peterson Gymnasium on the campus of San Diego State University. The teams are warming up. It's super exciting. It's like actually 9:30 in the morning right now. That was the first game. And so now I'm here really early in the morning. But you know what? I'm not complaining. I got my coffee. I'm excited. Let's go watch some volleyball. This is probably the earliest game I've ever done. So.
The University of California. Their starters, a junior here out of West.
That first set belongs to the Cal Golden Bears. They win that one 25-16. It was very close. It was 11-11 at one point, but Cal just took over and they won that set pretty handily. And let's get ready for the second set. Army found their footing in the second set. They defeat Cal 25-17. Cal defeats Army in the third set, 25-13. They have a 2-1 lead in this game. Cal defeats Army 3-1, but that fourth set was absolutely absurd. Like, oh my word, it wouldn't end. It was competitive as hell. That was the best set of this whole match, and that was a really fun game right we had here. Army played really well, but Cal was able to pull away at the very end. Super good game for both of these teams. All right, I'm gonna take the rest of today, and I'll see you guys tomorrow night with SDSU versus UCSD. So let's pretend nothing happened. Let's go.
San Diego State Aztecs! A junior outside hitter from the 99 Hawaii
first set, 25-22. It's going to be a very competitive rest of the game. Both teams played a game today. SDSU defeated Army 3-1. UCSD had to go to 5 sets to defeat Cal 3-2. So let's see who's got the bigger lungs for the rest of this game. This should be a good one. Aztecs take the second set, 25-20. They have a 2-0 lead in this game. Let's see if UCSD can make a comeback.
Thank you.
SDSU had like four tries to take this game, but UCSD instead comes back. They take the third set, 28-26. We're heading to a fourth one. Dude, the energy is crazy. So let's get it good. Let's get it. Let's go. The Aztecs win the fourth set, 25-20, and they defeat the UCSD Tritons 3-1. Absolutely crazy energy here tonight. Such a fun time. I'm definitely going to be doing some volleyball games again because this was really, really cool. And I hope you guys enjoyed my time here watching two volleyball games at San Diego State University. Thank you as always for watching, and I will see you all at the next game. Peace out.